mix on the radio right here on Mix 100. There was your 642 for BTO, and you ain't seen nothing yet. Before that, Edgar, what's your group with Free Ride? It is 650. Ryan Balsy here taking a look at your forecast. Yellowknife today going to be sunny with a high of 12. For tonight, going to be clear, the low plus 1. And for tomorrow, going to be sunny, some wind later on in the day with a high of 13. Heber today going to be sunny with a high of 6. For tonight, going to be clear and a low of minus 3. And for tomorrow, going to be sunny with a high of 14. Right now in Yellowknife, it is minus 2 with a wind chill. Feels more like minus 7. And in Hay River, it is minus 1 with a wind chill. Feels more like minus 4.
Mix 100 weather brought to you by Genesis Group Conference and Training Center. Looking for a high-end training or conference facility for your next event? Contact Genesis Group to rent one of their 3 state-of-the-art conference and training spaces. Visit their office on the second floor of the Nunesi building or visit them online at genesisgroup.ca.
Don't curse your springtime home renovations and repairs. Do it right with a local contractor. The NWT Construction Association has a free, easy-to-use service where you can put your home renovation and repair needs online. Once posted, experienced tradespeople in your area have instant access to your job. Do home renovations and repairs right. Go to nwtca.ca for more information.
The New Employment Standards Act is now in effect, replacing the Labor Standards Act. The Act sets out minimum employment standards and applies to most employees and employers.